Hello students, I am Bharat Latoria and I will teach you general science. And we will complete the syllabus of term test 1. Okay, so chapter 1, human body, the circulatory system. And chapter 4, pollination, both will come in term test 1. Okay, so today we will start chapter 1, human body, the circulatory system. Okay, so first of all we will discuss these topics. We will study, and after completing this chapter, what will be things which we can know very well. Okay, so now come to the objective of this chapter. Okay? So first, here identify organs of the circulatory system in a picture or model. Second, locate position of each organ in the human body cutouts. Third, draw pictures of various organs of the circulatory system and label them. Okay. Fourth one. Describe the function of each organs and explain the process of circulatory using scientific terms or words. Here we can see scientific words, terms and words. Okay, next one. Differentiate between the arteries and veins and name the major arteries and veins. Okay, next. Explain function of blood. Next, discuss various ways yoga exercises to keep the heart healthy and strong. And last one, do simple yogic exercise to keep the body strong and healthy under the guidance of expert and teacher. It also include deep breathing. Okay, so we will study one by one these topics. Okay, so now come to our first topic. First topic is organ system. Okay, organ system. So here first line is written as, we know that our body is made up of a large number of cells. Okay, which means our body is made up of many cells. First of all, question come in our mind, what is cell? Then we will able to understand how is our body made up of these cells. Okay, so here I am giving you definition of cell. Okay, a cell is the smallest unit of life. It may be of animal or plant. So understand, what is cell? Cell is the smallest unit of life. It may be of animal or plant. So if there is any living things, that is made up of cell. Understand? Okay. So now we will again come to our topic. So we have understand. We have understood the definition of cell. Okay. Now, many cells together make up a tissue. So it can be asked, what is tissue? So tissue is made up of many cells. Next line. Any tissues together make up organ like stomach, intestine, heart, kidneys, etc. Okay, so what is organ? Organ is made up of any tissues. Example of organs: intestine, stomach, heart, kidneys, etc. Okay, so now up to now you have learned what is cell, what is tissue, what is organ, and example of organ. Clear? Now next line, a group of organs that work together to perform a particular function constitute an organ system. Okay, so what is organ system? A group of organs work together to perform a particular function constituent an organ system. So we are understanding what is organ system. Now I will give you some examples so you can understand it properly. Okay, so there are some examples of organ systems. Circulatory, which include heart, digestive system, be it food and it get digested. So which organ system includes? Digestive system. Third is respiratory system includes breathing. What includes? Breathing. So we breathe through with the help of respiratory system. Fourth, excretory system. Okay, so what is excretory system? The waste material is giving out from our body is called excretory system. Understand? Like urine, sweating, etc. So now come to our topic. We have learned that a specialized cell make tissue make organ makes system, and system make organism. Here we can compare with the help of example. Here a specialized cell is muscle cell here. The diagram muscle cell is like this. Second, muscular tissue. It is an example of tissue. Muscular tissue organ. Here is heart. Heart is made up of muscular tissue. Then, with the help of heart, circulatory system is made. And with the circulatory system make the part of the human body. Okay, we know that in our body there is a circulatory system. So circulatory system makes a part of the human body. Understand? Very good. Now come to